and in memory of their fallen comrades. Today, we are proud to have 103 veterans in our graduating class, twice as many as last year, and we thank them especially for their service to America. We ask that you please remain standing during the singing of the national anthem.